The Peppol Exchange service for the cloud edition of SAP Document and Reporting Compliance provides Peppol access point services to senders and receivers of electronic documents. The service enables you to streamline the end-to-end processing of electronic invoices and related business documents with business partners and authorities, from identification of active business partners that can receive documents electronically to the actual electronic exchange over the Peppol network. And the Peppol Exchange service is available across regions in more than 15 countries. Let's take a look at how this end-to-end process to exchange outbound and inbound invoices using the Peppol Exchange service works. Bob works for a large coffee bean supplier. Megan's company regularly orders beans from Bob's company for their coffee machines. In our example, both their companies use the Peppol Exchange service of the cloud edition of SAP Document and Reporting Compliance to send and receive electronic invoices to other Peppol network participants. Bob works with SAP S/4HANA Cloud, and Megan uses SAP S/4HANA, which is integrated with SAP Invoice Management by OpenText. One day, Megan orders a shipment of coffee beans from Bob's company. Bob issues an invoice, and this is electronically sent through the Peppol Exchange service over to Megan's SAP S/4HANA system. Bob has already created a new billing document in SAP S/4HANA Cloud, and Bob now posts it. In real time, the document is exchanged electronically, and if Bob switches to the Manage Electronic Documents app, he can now see that an electronic document has been automatically created and submitted. In the background, the system has validated the electronic document and updated the status in the cockpit, so Bob can centrally monitor the invoice's status. Megan checks for any incoming messages and sees the electronic document from Bob's company. In the background, the system has created an incoming invoice to be processed via SAP Invoice Management by OpenText. Megan opens a preview of the incoming document. The application also checks if the incoming invoice can be automatically posted and routes potential problems to the right specialists for resolution. From here, Megan can navigate to the subsequent documents. For more information, go to the SAP Document and Reporting Compliance community. You can also visit the SAP Help Portal and look for Peppol.